So today I'm just going to do another thrifted outfit of the day. Most of the stuff that I got is from the thrift store, pretty much with the exception of my accessories. So first of all, the shoes I have, they're from Forever 21. They're just nude flats. So I did get these at the store. They're not thrifted. And then the jeans that I'm wearing are the high-waisted ones that I picked up at the outlet for 85 cents. And they actually fit me really well, and I like them. So there's the back, and they kind of sit pretty high up. The shirt that I'm wearing, oh, I'm sorry, the belt is the same one from my previous outfit of the day that was thrifted by my mom from her pair of pants or skirt that she got. The shirt that I'm wearing is originally from Target, but I got it at Goodwill too. That was maybe like $3 or so. My necklace is from the dollar store. My earrings are vintage off of eBay. They're just little gold and black studs. Let's see what else. Watches eBay, a ring Zales, and then my purse is the same one that I've been carrying around for a while that's from the Gap that I picked up at Goodwill. So that's everything that I'm wearing today. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.